Ladies and gentlemen, I am standing next to music royalty right here. Duran Duran, ladies and gentlemen. I feel like I already know you. I do know you. I know you through your music over the years, and I'm really feeling the Paper Gods project. Yes, you got a couple of my friends on that project, like Mark Ronson is on there.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of Mr. Hudson. Janelle Monae, big friend of hers. Lindsay Lohan.
Did she? She did a lovely little slot on it for us.
Yeah. How did that happen, Lindsay Lohan? I think it's great, but
we're longtime friends.
Long time friends. You guys.
Took them a while to get together, though.
It took a second, right? Can she sing?
She can sing really well. She does more like a talking bit on Paper Gods.
Okay. Yes. I saw it. The MTV Video Visionary Award. To have an award named after you. What does that mean?
Well, we were there at the start.
Yes.
You know, and MTV helped form Duran Duran.
Yes.
And we like to think Duran Duran helped form MTV.
Yes.
We got to work with the guys that were inventing the language.
Uh-huh.
So we're proud to be here.
Yeah.
And to still be a part of the story.
Yeah.
That sounds like... I remembered that well, didn't I?
Yeah, that was pretty good, man. Yeah, I was like,
put that in your speech.
Yeah, I think I will.
One of the things about your videos that always stood out, because y'all took it to a whole nother level from the beginning to even now, you know, rather than just video directors, you got movie directors. I remember back then it was 35 millimeter. That was made it big.
Yeah, that's when we had budgets.
Yeah, that's when you had budgets, right? And you were known for bringing ushering in that glamour era of videos, like spending the money. What was the most extravagant thing you guys ever incorporated into a video?
It would have to be the Wild Boys video.
Wild Boys, I think, was pretty extravagant.
I was going to say the helicopter in Save a Prayer.
No, that was cheap.
Was it?
Only one pilot, not much fuel.
The worst thing was, it was all our money.
Only had three seats. Some of us had to sit out the back.
Yeah. All right, well, how much was that money?
It wasn't so much, right?
No.
Relatively speaking.
Probably.
That it got out of control.
Yeah, people probably only cost about as much as a diva's makeup would cost nowadays, you know, hair and makeup.
Okay. All right, last night you guys performed here in Milan. 25,000 people. 30,000.
30 billion people watched us.
What was that like? What was the crowd? How did they receive it?
A very noisy bunch of people. Italians are very noisy, aren't you?
They are noisy.
Well, look, I got a clip of that performance. We're going to roll into it now. Duran Duran, it's an honor, and welcome to the EMAs.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I know we're 12, but it's a dream I can't place. Something is happening to me. Maybe it's happening.
When this group started in 1978, they truly raised the bar and set the standards of what we have come to expect from music videos. And since then, they've continued to inspire generations. So tonight, we're delighted to honor a band who pushed the boundaries their entire career with their iconic expression of art.
Video Visionary Award. Duran Duran.
In the early days of MTV, their videos were on the channel 24/7, and their high-production landmark music videos have defined their generation. Their huge visual body of work has raised the creative bar and influenced countless artists and their music videos. Their impact has spanned the likes of Notorious B.I.G., Lady Gaga, and The Killers, all citing the band as an influence on their videos. Duran Duran are one of the greatest pioneers of music videos. And now, we're proud to be honoring them in Milan with the MTV EMA Video Visionary Award.
Take the pressure off.
Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen and everyone in between, please welcome our video visionaries, the band So Good, they named them twice. Duran Duran!
Good evening. Ciao Milano. Music lovers around the world. When we started, there was us and MTV. And we blazed the trail, and we were there for each other.
We've got to thank all the incredible directors that we worked with. We got to take part in the invention of a language, and music video is such a big part of our lives. It was great to be there at the beginning, and it's great to be there now, right, Nick?
Sure is.
Just want to say a quick thank you to Warner Brothers for still believing in us, MTV for being there from the start, and all our fans that have been there all the time, so thank you.
You know, when we first made those early videos, we had no idea that people might be even watching videos a few years later. Here we are a few decades later, and we just made a new video for our single, Pressure Off, so videos are still here with us, as you all know. Thank you, MTV.
Everybody, make some noise. Ooh. Coming up, James.